All right, it's Ricky Melvin and Charlie Kiss Breakfast right now. We are joined by Joe, Blake, James, Simon. It's the In-Betweeners, everybody!
Yeah. Hello!
Hello.
Yeah. How are you guys doing? Is that too much energy?
Do you know how hard it is not to call you by your character names? It's really hard.
It's really hard.
Is that really annoying, though?
Well, we call Blake Neil all the time.
To be fair, we call him something else.
So we know what you guys are like on the show, on the In-Betweeners, but what you like in real life, I want you to describe each other using one word.
We have to describe Joe.
Yes. With one word.
One word.
Spacey.
Nice.
Kevin Spacey.
That's right. It was me all along.
Thank you. Right. Let's do Simon next.
Glasses.
You got me.
All right. T-shirt.
Blake.
Well,
I know what word one of you is, but
wiggly.
That's right. And finally, James.
Probably lad, innit?
No, definitely not.
Forgetful.
Forgetful.
Oh, okay.
What, you mean I'm forget? It's easy to forget me.
Forgettable. You're forgettable.
Guys, I know everyone asked you this question, but how comes you skipped straight to a film?
Well, it was sort of up to the writers, really. I think they felt they wanted to write films, and we have to do what they want, basically.
Yeah. We always try and be more ambitious, and you know, especially with this film that we've just done.
Yeah.
So what's next? Porn?
I mean, the ultimate ambition.
Porn comedy is what we really want to aim
to. I mean, obviously, that's what we're all trying to break into porn, ultimately.
Yeah, you'd start, don't you?
I'm getting it, I'm just trying to build my CV.
All right, let's talk about the movie, right? The new one.
So Jay has gone off to visit his uncle in Australia on a kind of gap year type situation. Simon and Will are still at university now, but separate universities, not really having a great time. They haven't really made too many friends. Neil is working, but just misses his best mate, who's obviously the other side of the world, and he gets an email from Jay saying how brilliant Australia is, and Neil obviously believes him. The other lads think, well, if it's a tenth of what Jay is talking about, then it's much better than our situation at home now. So we all go off to meet up with Jay in Australia, and hilarity ensues.
So how long did you guys spend in Australia shooting this?
We're there for 2 months.
Did you come across any challenges?
We had a certain challenge, and we did the meat challenge.
The meat challenge.
What's the meat challenge about?
We went to a quite a popular steak restaurant,
because I know you loved it.
Ribs and rump, baby, ribs and rump. It was basically like a kilogram of steak, a whole rack of ribs, a kilogram of fries, and oddly salad.
If you manage to get through all that, they put you up on their wall of fame.
And they gave you a knife.
So Blake and Joe took on this challenge.
I was bragging a lot about how much I could eat. I think the last time I checked how much I could eat was when I was about 11. And the metabolism has slowed down a bit since then. It was horrible. Basically, Simon and James were going, "You loser! You loser! Aren't you ashamed of yourself?" Blake was good at it.
Blake got really cocky. So Blake got to, he had 5 chips left. Yeah. Genuinely, 5 chips.
Right.
And stopped to make fun of Joe and took like a 5-minute break.
Never make fun of Joe, because you will be struck down.
The thing is, if you eat quickly, you can kind of just like your belly doesn't really know quite what's gone in there.
Yeah.
But then I took the time to take the mic, and it all kind of
then
just
the belly
started going
out.
The belly thinking
and the
it
belly
out.
Thought, oh, I'm going to be sick.
And I was very sick.
I've got to ask, because obviously you seem like you get on really well. But genuinely, if you was at school together, do you think you would have been friends?
Good question.
No. Look at me and say no.
Simon looked at James and was just like, with a dead stare.
I should be the one laughing at you and saying no.
Now, guys, we always get asked when we go out and stuff, and we DJ or we go out into the public or whatever, what time do you get up in the mornings? Like, what time do you have to go to bed? What is the question, or what is the thing that people ask you the most? Like,
I mean, literally the other day, I just sighed in front of that woman. Which one of you are most like your characters in real life? Oh, God, it's been nearly a decade.
That was my next question, funny enough.
Well, guys, listen, good luck with this movie. Woo! Give it up to the cast of The In-Betweeners.
With the bus. That's my favourite.
It's pretty good.
Oh, well.
We could have revealed what Blake's nickname is.
Yeah,
it's good.
My favourite is like Bohemian Rhapsody. So you just go, so you just like is a really big
if there are any therapists out